My name's Michael McLeod. I'm a Narrangeri man from South Australia. My business is called Message Tech Communications and I'm the CEO. My business is a niche communication service provider. We provide corporate grade teleconferencing to Australia's top corporates and any government agency that chooses to use us. By the time I was 18 months of age, I'm the youngest of six siblings. We all got taken away from our family. I actually grew up in Statewood homes and did my HSC. But I have to preface all that by saying at a very young age, I got very much involved with drugs and alcohol. My first shot of heroin at the age of 10, my first drink around about 8, 9. So that by the time I hit about 25, I actually ended up homeless, derelict in the streets of Sydney, where I'm one of the very lucky ones. I got the opportunity to get clean and sober. I just identified, quite simply, I did not want to stay on welfare. I wanted to do something for myself. I wanted to be financially independent. I had to live somehow. I rejected welfare. What am I going to do? So it was, I'll start my own little business. So I established Koori World Online, which is, I've been told, is Australia's first Indigenous internet service provider. But I needed to look at a bigger picture when it came to what it was. It was my vision, my dream of what I wanted to try and achieve. I eventually met a corporate warrior such, Dougald Russell, and that's where Message Tech Communications was born from. We wanted to just prove an Aboriginal person could own and manage a business such as this and engage with the corporate sector just to do pure business. Within the first 4 years, suddenly we had 10 corporate customers on board. That in itself was quite extraordinary from my perspective, because suddenly corporates were crying out to do something outside of philanthropy or charity. They actually wanted to get engaged with Indigenous business owners. I've noticed there's a growth within my business, especially since the GFC. Teleconferencing is a means by which they can actually continue meetings globally without having to, the expense of travelling. We've got approximately about 80 of Australia's top corporates on board as our customers. We are actually a small business, so all of our attention is focused on providing the best service that you possibly can get. I just see steady growth for Message Tech over the next few years, probably employing more people, and my hope is it's Indigenous people, and managing our relationships with the corporate, our corporate customers, and ensuring that they get the best service that they can. I will say to any Aboriginal person who wants to have a go, have a go. If I can do it from where I've come from and my background, I personally believe possible for anybody to rise up to the challenge of making their dreams a reality.